Yo.
Oh.
Dang, what's up, Lil B?
Man. I ain't been here in a little minute, man. Little minute. Been busy. Seniors.
I mean,
now
chair.
Graduated. Anyway, man, it's your boy Lil B. You hear me?
And it's your boy Chance. Let me go ahead
and
do a little
and
dance.
Hey, and then when he do the dance, I'm going to put it in a chance. If he going to win a little chance, yeah.
Okay.
We going to give him one time. We going to spend one time. We're going to be still him in the band.
All right. Yeah, man. You know, just got back from graduating, man. Class
yes,
of 2018.
Sir. Yes, sir. But, I walked it like I talked it. He talked it like he walked it.
Yes, sir. I was on the stage like this.
Yes, you know, I just hit one of these on that.
I did one.
Little finesse. That's what that means. That means finesse. Finesse gang. You hear me?
But yeah. Got through school, man. That's really why we haven't been doing nothing, man. We just been too busy with school.
Working.
We're some amigos, man. We're some amigos.
Yes, yeah, I work at Amigos now. Yes, sir?
Yes, sir?
Oh, yeah.
Some employed boys.
Anyway, man. Basically.
Oh. No, sir.
Not the right time. Whoever just called him, bye.
Bye.
Literally.
But yeah.
Anyway, man, this video basically is to talk about, you know, the last couple months of school, man, how we, the stupid things we did, which we did some stupid, and the good things about it, you know. Just, you know, we're just going to wrap up our senior year in a conversation.
Boom!
With the subscribers.
You ready?
Do you hear me?
Let me set the stage.
Let's not start with that yet.
We're not gonna start with that?
No, so we're just gonna start with, you know, testing and stuff like that first.
Oh, okay, yeah. So, in the school year, you know, had to take all of our tests.
Yes, your exams, final EOCs.
Exams, finals, EOCs, final everybody
exams,
knows
stuff
what's
like
going
that,
on.
Man. They wanna give us like 100 questions and
yeah,
think
we're
I
seeing,
wasn't.
Yeah, 100
hey,
questions.
They gave me 100 questions and think I wasn't gonna cheat. Stupid. Stupid!
I don't care.
I already got my diploma. So I'm
right.
Certified, stamped.
Yes.
It's not going anywhere.
At all.
Anywhere. Literally,
at
it's
all.
Not going anywhere. They take it from me. It's not fair.
It's not fair.
Wouldn't be fair at all. Anyway, man, Miss Control. Look, guess she
hey,
did
no
me
no
off.
Names, man.
I don't care.
Okay.
There's a lot of people knows her every year.
Yeah, sure. Miss the science teacher.
Anyway, Miss the forensics teacher. Guess what she did to me, guys? All right. So anyway, I told her. I said, if I failed the test, I want to see what it does to my grade. So, I told her to put a 38 in the grade book to see what my grade go to. And it went down like 2. It went down like 2 grade points. So, I'm like, okay, you hear me. We straight. Then I told her to put in a 0. She put in a 0 and went down like 4 grades. I was still passing. I was still, you feel me, glitching. I was glitching the system. So, I'm like, okay, I ain't got to take the test serious. I get there. I'm like, okay, you feel me? We getting ready for the test. You feel me? So, she get hand out the test. I get the test circle. Boom. I ain't take the test for real. I ain't read no questions.
I just circled. I made like an 87 on this test.
Cause look, it was Scantron, so I bubbled, thinking I was gonna be straight, man. You know, thinking everything's fine, everything's okay. I got like a 48 on the test, but I didn't care. Look, I didn't care because I knew it wasn't gonna drop my grade. I knew I was gonna be fine. I knew it was gonna drop. Cause with the 38, it only dropped 2. Yeah. So with a 48, it probably would drop
and
like 1.
And not to mention, we probably stayed up to like 3 a.m. that last morning, probably playing 2K Pro Am.
Yes, sir. So I'm thinking, like, okay, I'm completely fine. I'm fine. So
yes,
she put the grade in there. My junk knocked down 9 buckets. It dropped down 9 buckets. I said, what the heck? I went to her. I said, yo, Mr. Truck, Miss Forensics.
She said, yes.
What happened?
She said, yes.
She said, yeah, she passed. Now leave. I said, wow. I said, all right. Simple.
She said, you passed, now leave.
You passed,
and then
now
he
leave.
Said,
why are you mad about? She said, what are you mad for? I said, can I do anything to bring it up just a little higher?
And she said,
no, sir.
You remember freshman year, not freshman year, at the beginning of the year, whenever you came in and said.
I remember saying that.
Yes,
when you, I said, I don't have to do nothing in this class and I'll still pass.
Okay.
I think she remembered that. She remembered that all the way down to the end. Yes, sir.
It's crazy.
She tried to get me.
Let's get on to the other topic, man.
Do you not have a good story for your ending before we hop
not
on
really.
That topic?
Not really, man.
Let me think of something else.
That was the highlight of my... Oh, yes, sir. I got a choir member of the year. Yes, sir.
But...
I got accepted into Lee University. Yes, sir.
You didn't get choir of the year.
Hey, shut up.
No, you didn't. You didn't
Yeah,
get
I did.
No, Sir Julius Jackson got it.
No, sir. That was in front of the school. I got it at the choir concert.
They took it away from me.
No, he got the Judy B. Rich Music Award. I got a choir member of the year.
You were supposed to get all of it.
I was.
No,
but it's okay. I'm glad Julius got it.
Anyway, the reason why he didn't get the award, man, is because we decided to do...
that senior prank.
Yes, sir, we did it, like, on the
We did Little B and Chance and four other people did a senior prank.
Yes, sir. Mr. Michael Irvin. Yes, Jelen Irvin.
Yes, sir. And Ernest.
Daring.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Jalen Wilcoxon was supposed to be a part, but he didn't do it. Bray said he was going to come, but he didn't
come. We sat in gym class, and we thought about it, came up with a plan. We had every single detail figured out.
Literally, it was amazing.
Every single way we could have got caught, we had it figured out the way we were not going to get caught.
Literally. We thought in our minds, like, they're definitely going to know what our walks is. Because look at me. Look how tall I am, bro.
Yes, sir. Everyone knows Lil B.
They're definitely
going to
understand that.
Everyone knows.
So we thought in our mind that we're gonna walk in that mud like this. You feel me?
Yeah.
So
we're like walking with a limp.
I was walking with like I was retarded. You know what I'm saying? I'm getting one of these on me. You feel me? I'm like.
Yeah. Literally.
So they
were
on my walk, fool. They, you feel me?
We're just trying to walk different.
We walking different, man. But they glitched us. They glitched us, man.
Check us out. So we had everything figured out, right?
Man,
Sunday night, 11:30. We all meet up at his house. We get out the car.
We was glitched up too, man. Could nobody tell what we look like?
Oh God, they
couldn't. They couldn't have.
There's no way, man. Hold on, let me pull up a little picture.
Covered. We straight covered.
Like, we figured out all the getaway exits.
Glasses.
Look, here's me a little bit.
Look at the glitch, man.
There's me a little bit.
Look how we glitched it.
Look at us.
Look how we glitched it, man.
You cannot tell that's us, bro. If you didn't know us, like literally know us, there's no way you
could
have told us.
There's no way you could tell that was us. So this is how we got caught, though.
Hold on. We still got to explain what we did.
Yeah, so when we first got there, first of all,
we went through this little woods,
me,
right?
Me, Jillian, and Ernie hit the Agra, man.
They went to the Agra with toilet paper and a couple of eggs and some spray paint to spray
man,
the grass. We all agreed, don't spray paint nothing but the grass, because that's washable or whatever, you know. And the eggs
cuttable, really cuttable.
Yeah.
Anyway,
me and Michael went down to the football field and spray painted 2018 on the football field.
Class of 2018.
Yes, sir.
But anyway, man, so first of all, it's so hard to toilet paper? It's so hard to TP, man, because the toilet paper, like, the way it look in the movie, that joint should be flowing.
Yeah.
But my mom, it's hard to do it like that, so I'm walking around, I'm like...
Oh God, he was like, here, throw one. I was like...
Bro, we were so tired, sweating. Oh, my mom, it took us like 3 hours to do all that.
We were there from like
11 to like 2.
We were 11 to like 2:30 in the morning.
So we spread the toilet paper out everywhere, man.
And so we went up there, right? And we knew there was cameras, so we were hiding our faces.
We had
sunglasses on. We couldn't see nothing.
Look, I'm looking in the camera. I'm talking about...
I know they can't tell what I was. I even took the case off my phone and put the different wallpaper on my phone that was like just solid black. It said, you can't catch me, camera. And literally. So when the camera's looking at my phone, it said, you can't catch me, camera. I had no idea who I was.
I put my black phone case on, then I made my screen just completely black.
Literally wore shoes I've never worn before in my life. Clothes that I've never worn before in my life. Solid black. All of us were blacked out. And we all had the same bandana on our faces.
Same, man. We was on a whole lot of Wakanda.
Speaking of Wakanda, I went up to the grass and spray painted. Me and him spray painted a big Black Panther logo in the grass.
It was so hard, bro.
I swear.
And then, like, you feel me? Me, you know, I'm glitching systems. I wasn't finna go out south. So I got some eggs. Throwing them everywhere. I throw it all over the Agra.
There's the Black Panther logo we drew in the grass.
Yes, sir. Look, I'm throwing eggs on the windows. But I only had like 12.
Man.
So it wasn't enough.
So then at like midnight, we decided to rendezvous back in the car.
Yes.
And we decided to go all the way
to Walmart and buy.
We bought eggs.
We bought 2 packs of 36 eggs.
That was the worst decision of my life.
But look, when we left, we were so tired that we started walking normal. We were so tired.
We were walking normal.
So you feel me? I wasn't walking like I was retarded.
If we would have never came back, that's how they caught us.
Anyway, we went to Walmart, got some more eggs. I'm throwing all the eggs on the windows.
Look, they got video of me, the officer or whatever, called me. He wasn't that mad. He was laughing at it. They got a video of me literally baseball pitching my egg. Talking about some baseball pitching one.
You know me, I'm just throwing them like that. I'm throwing them everywhere. I'm just throwing them up in the air. And then, so we like, you feel me? We like, okay, man.
So we done.
So we finished like with the Agra in the front of the school. Oh, yeah, we duct taped the front door. We duct taped the front door.
The principal got there the next day, was so mad.
Anyway, I bet he got there.
He was like, ah!
He was like, get some scissors. Anyway, so yeah, we went back to the baseball field to help them do the class of 2018.
Football field,
yeah.
But yeah,
So we were done.
Soy paint Wakanda, yeah. 2018, yeah, threw toilet paper, did eggs, did everything, duct tape. And we were like, all right, there's no way we're going to get caught. We snuck through the little exit.
Literally.
And there's no cameras where we exited.
No way. We're
next day. I woke up late. It was 8 o'clock.
Hold on, let me tell them about what he said on the intercom.
You go first.
So first of all, we first get there, right?
I'm still asleep.
Me and Michael and Jalen, Nate, we in the same first period class. So we in class, we chilling, we looking like, dang, like who did this? Like we trying to pretend like we ain't do it. We like, oh my God, they really glitched it. Like, oh my God. I'm putting it on Snapchat like, I ain't know who do it.
Like, wow, this is so hard.
So then they were like, he said on the intercom, he was like, hey, so first of all, he said the morning announcements or whatever, we did the Pledge of Allegiance. Then he talking about, oh yeah, the people who decorated the Agra, come to the office and we'll issue a cleaning service. And then he was like, and we'll talk about graduation. We know who you are, so just come to the, he said, just turn yourself in or we'll find you and you won't graduate. We was like, oh, heart went from here to there. Literally, my heart dropped. So I'm like, okay, I'm not telling on myself. I'm not finna tell on myself. I'm black. What black person tells on themselves?
Shut up.
Literally, black people don't tell on themselves. So I didn't tell on myself. I'm not gonna say a word. So me, I'm walking around the hallway like, okay, I'm scared, but I ain't say nothing. So you feel me? They like Michael J. They talking about, come on, man.
Come on, man.
No, they were saying that. I'm talking about everybody else. Oh, yeah, they were like, yeah. And then Michael J. They talking about, come on, man. We might have to turn ourselves in. I'm like, bro, shut up. What are you talking about, dude? They talking about turning themselves in. I'm like, no, I'm not doing it. Y'all can't. I'm not doing it. So what they did was they started calling people to the office.
That they thought.
Who they thought was, like, who they thought did it. Like, they looked at our bodies and was like, okay, that look like so-and-so. First of all, I'm so tall. They knew it was me. Literally, I can't lie, they knew it was me. 100%, 1,000% knew it was me.
Yeah,
they knew it was me. They looked at me and was like, okay, yeah.
The tall, lanky one. That's definitely Brandon.
And then they thought in mind, like, who does he hang out with? So then they called Jaren and Jalen to the office.
Yeah, because there's two sets of twins in our schools, Michael, yeah. Jalen, and then Jaren.
And then they called Brett to the office.
What was the other guy we hang out with?
So Brett, I guess, they had called his mom. His mom started getting right with everybody.
Bad day.
His mom started going crazy. So Michael and Jalen, I guess they felt bad. So they told him, when they called me to the office, he was like, so Brandon, I know it's you, man. He laughing, trying to make me confess. I'm like, it was not me, fool. I'm like, you gonna have to show me the video because it wasn't me. Or everything with me. I'm in there.
He's like, I was not there.
Because I was mad, fool. Like, it was making me mad because, like, I was really not from telling myself. I was like, that wasn't me. Nope. He was like, well, come on, man, let's stand out here, man. Let's go find the rest of them. And then I was like, I know who did it, but it wasn't me. You feel me? So we went to the, I went to the middle of the office, like, where the guidance counselors and stuff like that be at. And then I went in there, and then they was talking to Brett in the other office. So Brett walked out, and then I guess his face was all red, so I knew something was wrong. And then Michael and Jalen walked in the other principal's office and was like, it was me, guys. It was me. So then, man. I was like, oh, my God, man. Why would they do that? And then as soon as they did that, I was like, okay, yeah, it was me, too. Anyway, it was me. And then Ernie walked in there. And he was like, yeah, I did it.
And then they were like, check this out.
They were like, who's the fifth guy?
I was like, they had no idea about me. I was like, who does he hang out with? And they had no clue who it was.
I did not know. They was like,
who's the fifth guy? Me and him walked together every single day.
Come on, guys. Who's the fifth guy? Then they hit us with this. Well, can you at least call him?
No, they had no clue it was me.
So, first of all, when they said call them, first of all, they asking us who it was. If we saying no, obviously we're not snitching. But if they say call them, that's snitching.
Oh, God.
That's snitching.
So I'm rolling around at 8:30 in the morning. I'm nervous as hell. I'm like, oh, yeah, we get to see your prank. And I get a call, Michael Irvin. I'm like, dang. First of all, boom, red alert, because Michael Irvin never calls me. Literally. Oh, God, never answers the phone, never texts us, never calls.
And then when he asked us to call him, I said, no, I don't have his number. He doesn't go to our school. I don't know.
I said, hello? He said, come on, man. Where you at? I said, what? He said, we turned ourselves in. I started busting out laughing. I said, you're freaking hilarious, bro. I hope they don't know. Yada, yada, yada. He's like, I'm for real, man.
But the whole time.
I'm sitting in Mr. Lewis's office right now. And so I get to school. I'm like, he's playing with me. So I get to school, walk in there, and they're all sitting in the office like this.
Literally. And the whole time that he, when he told him to call Hayden, None of us said who it was, but we called. But he, but no Michael called him. We didn't say who it was, but they called him.
If I would have turned, if I would have turned myself in, then they would have got the hammer.
But I was thinking like, okay, if we're not gonna say his name, why would we call him? That's what was going through my mind.
It was kind of.
If we're not gonna say his name, why would we call him?
It's kind of dumb.
But I mean, at the end of the day, we still got called, so I didn't really care. Like I was like, what the heck, anyway, it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
But I always remember, man, never tell on yourself. Never. I don't care what you do.
Hey,
never tell on yourself. Ever.
Hey, I feel like.
If you can't trust nobody, you can trust yourself. If you tell on yourself, you can't trust yourself. How you gonna not trust people and then not trust your own self?
Hold on. We getting kind of long. So,
I don't care, man. They gonna watch
so this is what happened, man. We ended up having to clean up all the damn eggs.
Literally,
on the
made
windows.
Us go out there and clean it up.
That
during,
was the worst.
During school hours.
School is going on. And these windows aren't no regular, like, size windows.
Food and things.
These are like,
I'm talking about
these
like,
are like, I say, what, 12 foot windows?
Food.
I say, it's bigger than this room, bro.
They're
it's,
like, okay, look.
They're bigger than this
room. Watch this. One window is like this wide. And then this window stacked on top of this window.
Yeah,
it's
that's like,
how big they are. They're like this wide with this stacked.
They're like this wide stacked
like
on top. And that's
two
one.
On
that's
top.
One.
That's one.
And there was like probably
like
15. No,
it's
I was like
it's probably hold on.
No, yeah, that was probably 8. You're right.
It's about 8. Yeah, because they're huge.
They're humongous.
And it's like a whole. It's like huge, bro.
And we egged everything, and it stayed overnight, so they all crusted. Smells horrible.
Man,
we was out there for
the toilet paper.
We was out there for 8 hours cleaning them windows.
You know me, I got trash. I'm throwing it
everywhere. Oh yeah, we had to clean up trash, get
trash.
Rid of the toilet paper.
Man,
that was the worst 8 hours of my life, bro.
Horrible.
It was absolutely
literally, I almost didn't graduate. So what they did was they didn't allow us to
participate
in class day nor senior day.
Yeah, they were just senior activities that we weren't allowed to participate in.
But
we still walked and
they
got
still
our
let
diplomas.
Us walk.
First, take us out. So he told us he was like, you'll be able to walk on graduation, but no, you can't get your diploma until that Monday.
Because at graduation, after we walk, we'll get our diplomas in the back after our graduation.
Yeah, so we're like, dang, everybody's going to be taking pictures of their diplomas. We're not going to get ours till Monday. And then, check this out, we walk on graduation, right? We go back in the back, and we're like, you know what, let's look for our names. Why not? Maybe they forgot.
Why not look for our names?
And they forgot we got our diplomas.
No, they didn't forget, because I asked Mr. King.
Oh, but I'm just saying we got our diplomas.
Oh, yeah, I asked him.
I saw that Hayden Gracie, man. I grabbed my folder, boy.
Brandon Jordan Ballinger.
I said, Lil B. He said, oh, yes, sir. I said, yes, sir. And the five
got
of us,
diplomas.
Like, five of us.
I slid it in my little cover, you know what I'm saying?
But that was the happiest moment of my
life, sir.
Man.
Felt and I walked amazing. Out that thing, man, you know, it was over. Just like that, boom, over. I'm not gonna lie though, the prank wasn't worth it, man, because we had to.
Prank was not worth it at all.
We was out there cleaning it all day in front of the whole school. Like, I'm talking about,
everybody.
Like, school was still going on.
Oh my god, y'all are so dumb.
Y'all are stupid. I can't believe you guys did that. Are you ignorant?
I'm
like, fool.
It was hard though.
I'm like, fool, get out of my face. Like, what do you mean? Like,
let me clean.
You're stupid.
Okay.
You're ignorant.
Okay.
Why would you do that? I'm like, oh my god.
Oh my god, look at these dumb boys. Y'all so stupid. Like, dang, okay, forget it. But, yeah, man. Shout out.
That's how the end of school went, man. Yeah, shout out to all my folks, man.
Shout out class 2018, man.
Shout out to my boy T-Tony, man.
We did
my
it,
boy
man.
Cy, man. My boy, who else, man?
Sir.
My boy Michael, Jalen, Irving, you know what I'm saying?
All
Ernie,
my boys.
You feel me? Marcus, man. Who else we missing?
Jalen.
Will Coxon. Jaren.
Yes,
Orion.
Yes, sir.
Who else we missing?
Shout out Connor. Yes, sir.
Connor.
Yes, sir.
Mac Tudor. Who
Pacey.
Else is missing? Pacey.
Jake.
Jake.
Big Jake, yes.
Biddy. Big Jake. Who else we missing?
That's really about everybody.
Shout out to my boy Dose. I mean, you feel me? Everybody, man. Let me think, man. Shout out, man, all my female friends.
Oh, yes,
sir.
Shout out Will
up?
Pope. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Mr. Pope.
Yes, sir.
Love you. Shout out to all my female friends, man. Shout out to Bree.
Shout out to my cousin.
Bree,
hey.
You feel me?
Hey. Why don't we just show all the pictures instead of shouting them out?
Got something for you guys, man. But anyway, see you.
See y'all.
Yeah. Whoa. Hold on. what you want. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Woo. Walk it like I talk it. You. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Woo. Walk it like I talk it. Hey. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Woo. Walk it like I talk it. Talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Hey. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Yeah. Take my shoes and walk a mile, something that you can't do. Hey. Big talks of the town, big boy gang moves. Gang moves. I like to walk around with my chain loose. Chain, chain. She just bought a new ass, but got the same booze. Same booze. Whipping up dope scientists. Whip it up, cook it up, cook it up. That's my sauce where you find it. That's my sauce when you look it up, find it. Adding up checks, no minus. Adding up, add it up, add it up, add it up, yeah. Get your respect in diamonds. Ice, 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 ice. I bought a plain Jane, roll it, these niggas bought their fame. Ooh. I think my back got scoliosis, cause I swore the lane. Heard you signed your life for that brand new game. A ape in the night, I'm still rocking bait. Live on paradise, I don't see the shade. Know the back end, I'm back on the road, know the protect.